I don't mean to shit on straight guys. You're very sweet. I've dated a lot of you, but oh my God, you are so proud of yourselves for almost nothing in a relationship. It is impressive to watch. Honestly, a straight man will put a candle in his bathroom and be like, I changed my whole life for you. And you're like, you didn't even light it, man. It kind of smells like lavender if you get down real close. I'd trade this candle for a slice of empathy, if I'm being honest with you. Have you tried to explain the concept of empathy to a tall, handsome white guy? That is a delicate conversation. You're like, okay, imagine that you're me. But I'm not. Okay. Hard to argue, touche. Imagine that you feel how I feel, but I don't. Okay. Imagine that you could feel how I feel. I never will. Okay. Imagine you're a basketball player.
Okay. What else? I like this game.
Fine, all right. So in this analogy, you're a basketball player. And you're a really great teammate. How about that? You love your team, you're loyal to your team, you do everything for your team, and your team is not noticing. Your team is not appreciating you for all you do, for the MVP that you are. And this week, your team forgot your birthday. Now, how does that make you feel?
That sucks.
Yes. Try and get a hot guy to empathize is like trying to get a woman to come. They're like, nobody move! We're so close. It's a car alarm. It's a car alarm. Stay focused, please. Work so hard.